all are doing good. And today's video is going to be all about what we ate for breakfast last week. Our breakfast mainly consists of egg, because I think egg is very high in protein, and also because I want Kaya to have eggs in the morning, because otherwise she'll not have eggs the entire day. Yeah, so let's get into it.
I prefer to take out the dosa batter from the fridge 30 minutes prior to making it. I use the ready-made dosa batter from the brand called ID, because it makes life easy in the morning. So here I have boiled my potatoes, now smashing it for the dosa filling. I'm also adding 1 teaspoon ghee for the paliya. Okay, so for the coconut chutney, I prefer to use the pre-diced ready-made coconut to save time and effort in the busy mornings. And I generally get it from the Big Basket, and they are super fresh all the time. We prefer to have a filling breakfast because Parth leaves for office after that, and also it helps me in some weight loss, I guess. I don't know, I just generally skip lunch most of the time with this routine. I like to serve Kaya's plate first, and I'm adding some cheese in her dosa because she hates the potato filling. No idea why.
Cheese dosa!
And here's our quick masala dosa ready. Delicious and filling. For the scrambled eggs, here I'm adding 5 eggs for 3 people. I'll also be making some French toast on the side, and here I'm adding 1 egg, some milk, and a little bit of cinnamon powder. So now I'll be making my masala scrambled eggs. So I've added the onions, tomatoes, garam masala and red chili, but I'll not be adding the green chilies right now because I have to serve Kaya first, and then after that I'll be adding the green chilies. And it's ready, my protein packed breakfast to keep us energetic for a long time of the day, I guess. For making the bread uttapam, I'm cutting up the bread in small pieces, and then I have added 1 cup rawa, 1 tablespoon rice flour and 1 cup yogurt. I have also added some water to bring it to a medium consistency. So here I'm going to chop up some onions, dhania, 2 green chilies for sprinkling on top of the uttapam. But I will add the green chilies later after I finish baking for Kaya. Okay, so I'll also be sprinkling some sugar for Kaya's uttapam. She loves it that way. And here we are sorted for the midweek. Okay, so today, first thing, as soon as I wake up, I will be washing 1.5 cup of rice and throwing it on my rice cooker. and then I will get on with the morning task to save my time. This recipe tastes best with leftover rice. However, I had to make this with fresh rice today because I'm going to give it to Kaya and I don't prefer to give her the leftover rice. I'll also be adding the store-bought lemon rice powder. I'll also be boiling 3 eggs and I'll boil it only for 6 minutes to keep it soft. Now I'll be adding the spinach, a squeeze of lemon juice and some lemon zest, and that's it. And here is Kaya's bowl. The same thing with the boiled egg. For the banana pancake, I'm smashing 2 ripe bananas and adding 2 tablespoon oil with 1 cup milk, 2 eggs and 1 teaspoon vanilla extract and also 1 cup all-purpose flour. Okay, so you could also use wheat flour if you prefer. We generally don't have pancakes very often, or even if we do, we really portion it. So I think, yeah, it's okay.
Mama, I need sugar.
I'm also giving Kaya some pomegranate with this. She loves it that way. I'm also going to make this ready-made instant noodles for us, because you know, for me pancake is usually very sweet for the taste, so you know, blending it that way tastes really good. Saturdays are usually when Parth or my brother prefer to make breakfast if they are home. Today Parth takes the charge. He is making some egg muffin with some onions, spinach, mushrooms and cheese as topping. Okay, so he baked it for around 10 minutes at 200 degree temperature.
Looks ugly, but I think that's because our oven is acting funny. But that's okay. I hope it's edible.
Here's Kaya's plate first, like always. Okay, so weekends are usually when we feel like having some fancy breakfast or brunch, either at home or out. I know this is packaged and not the healthiest option, but it's really convenient and super tasty.
Okay, that's all for the video. I really hope you got some ideas from the recipes I've shown. And if you like my content, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Say bye.